Friday night, we'd get ready and go down here at the Ferndale Cafe. It was home cooking. He'd take us all out, let us eat.
Beans, everything on sale, right next to Criterion Theater.
Then we'd all walk out of there, go in the Criterion and see a movie or two, which was like Lash LaRue, love of my life. And then several others, you know, that would be playing. And then one night, while we was in there, a storm came up. I mean, broom, the thunder. We got scared before we even came out. And when we walked out to go out of the Criterion, you know how it was used to look, steps down and then there's the road. There was water. I mean, water.
Well, it was up over the curb.
Up over the curb. And so there was our car. And so Daddy just picks Mom up and carries her through the water and puts her in the car.
He carried me and Joe. He picked me up and put me in the car.
And so I remembered writing.
Keep me from getting my feet wet.
Writing in my diary that Dad was a knight in shining armor. That's when it impressed me so much. I was very young. And boy, that really impressed me that he was such a gentleman.
I wish son was here and with me.
Son's here.
Oh, my son, I love you so much.
And I love you.
This is my baby. I didn't mean to say that. I know you're not a baby.
Yeah, sure.
But you're my baby. You know, you were the youngest one.